And the old Tacky Jacks location on the Causeway will soon have a new name, a Ralph and Kacoo's. The restaurant chain has been a presence in New Orleans in the French Quarter for several decades. Owner Don Davis tells Local 15 News they're planning a makeover for the building, including new parking lots, signage, fixtures, and a revamped exterior and interior to the tune of about $750,000. The new Ralph and Kacoo's on the Causeway could open as soon as February.
University